Yeah. Uh-huh. Let's take him there. Yeah. Sonny did 10 years in the Fed joint. He halfway out. He ain't home. His ass in a halfway house. Correctional facilities don't correct shit. Cause the first thing he asks is who got to get hit. A shootout in 89 fucked up how he walked. He a grimy ass nigga. Used to hear how he talk. Said shoot the shepherd in the head. And the sheep gon' scatter. Let niggas talk. Is all that matters. I asked about Vaughn, he sucked his teeth and said he was soft. Said them boys up in Otisville was breaking them off. Then you picture him in the yard, niggas yoking him up. Treating him like a pincushion, poking him up. He came home acting like he hard as fuck. Must want a first class ticket to cigar, Stuck his chest out, telling niggas he don't back down. But wait until we find out, son, he be quick. This is the way you came up, nigga, front. There's something gon' go down. Nigga, stunt. Boost through this bitch if you want. And you don't get your ass like ABV crazy. But this is the way we came up in the front. There's something gon' go down. Nigga stunt, boost through this bitch if you want without a strap. And you don't get your ass like ABV crazy. But this is the way we came up in the front. There's something gon' go down. Nigga stunt, boost through this bitch if you want without a strap. And you don't get your ass laid down.
No, 50 said don't walk in the street.
So hey guys, I'm Future Friends.
I'm ChorpSaway.
I'm Jay.
And welcome to Bulletproof.
You ever have one of those days that start out normal and end up with bullets flying? Well, you're about to. It's some crazy ass shit, but that's the hood. A hard place to live. An easy place to die. It was just another night when I got an urgent page from K-Dog, a major crack hustler I knew since juvie. Dog, it's me, what's up?
Fiddy, I'm in fucking trouble, man. Can you meet me?
Tell me where you at. 56.
The hardest motherfucker on the streets. A lot of niggas found that out the hard way. And a lot more were about to.
Lloyd Banks, he's a legend. The only thing he can't break into is his own stash. Tight with his money, but loose with other people. This is Young Buck. This nigga got crazy weapon skills. He had my back since preschool. If it's got a caliber, he used it.
Let's go. We moving out.
This is Yayo. Toe to toe, he'll fuck niggas up. He fast as shit, too.
There's two things about me you gotta know. Make me your friend, I got your back for life. Make me your enemy, and the world ain't big enough for you to hide in.
shit don't look good, man.
I can't see shit out here.
Yo, 50, this shit, I don't know, man. It's too quiet in here. It smell like a setup.
Where this nigga at, man? He said he'd be here.
Oh, shit, man. They got the homie K-Dog hemmed up.
Take him down now.
50, come on, man.
Oh, man, I'm going after K-Dog.
All right, so hey, welcome to the gameplay of 50 Cent Bulletproof. 50 Cent Bulletproof is a third-person shooter. Well, first of all, you shoot as the eponymous hero, Fiddy.
Okay.
Just in case you can't figure that out.
I mean, I see a bit of that. Oh my god.
You also have a mechanic called a counter kill, where if you get close while the meter between health and armor is full, you can just stab the shit out of a man.
And holy could you shit. Control the camera during that?
Yes.
That's beautiful.
How do you make that meter go up? Do you shoot at people?
You either wait or you get headshots and such. I have not fully figured it out, and I never will, because it just seems to randomly fill up.
Okay.
You can also take people hostage.
Bitch, tell me what I need to know.
Beat that man to death.
I beat that man to death, and then he insulted me.
Oh no, Lloyd Banks is getting interrupted.
Yeah. So, each member in the G unit, except Young Buck, has an ability of their own, which you need to trigger depending on the context.
Okay. I see he's picking a lock now.
Yeah, Lloyd Banks' thing is that he picks locks and such.
Okay.
And Tony Yayo's is that he can make bombs.
Huh.
Once again, Young Buck is completely useless.
His ability is taking bullets for Fiddy.
Yeah.
But like on accident. He doesn't actually try to help Fiddy.
So can you actually play this game multiplayer with, like, friends picking locks and such, or...?
No. This game is completely single-player. The G unit is just there to clinch Fiddy's personal army.
Oh.
How did Young Buck get up there?
That was a good jump you did, by the way. Thanks, Yayo.
So, okay, I would like to say one other thing, which I will probably not be able to say, which is very important. The story in this game is absolutely beautiful, as you saw.
Right.
Written by the guy who wrote Wolf in Wall Street.
Yeah, I remember hearing about that.
Yeah, he also wrote several episodes of The Sopranos.
That explains all the curse words.
So I assume that the dramatic tension will be just as high as in those works.
Yeah, exactly. Like, will Lloyd Banks pick the lock or not?
Yeah. And then Tony Yayo gets into, like, a weird coke addiction and, you know, starts a really successful business selling stocks.
Yeah, you know, exactly like his other work, Get Rich or Die Trying.
Right.
Which he also wrote, from what I remember.
Oh, okay. Like the movie, not the album.
Did somebody text 50?
Yes. In this game, you can get various helpful tutorial tips via text, but...
Did that guy just disappear?
Yeah, that guy just disappeared, but... I don't recommend that you actually listen to any of them because they're usually a waste of time.
Oh, alright.
I like the idea of, like, 50 Cent just, like, looking at his phone while he's shooting somebody with his other hand.
Is that guy missing?
Alright, so here's a headshot, by the way. Headshots are generally super weird. They only really work if you... are aiming at a man's head and keep it there for like 3 seconds.
I'm sorry, did 50 just look at that guy and his head exploded?
No, he shot the guy, Jay. That was the bullet going to the head.
Okay. I mean, I think that guy was also shooting from the stairs and just completely missing 50, so...
Yeah, of course. AI in this, not the best.
Okay. For just the enemies, or your teammates and your enemies?
For everyone. Look at Lloyd Banks there, he's just slouching around.
Yeah, what the heck?
Look, he picked that lock, he did his job.
That's all he can do. What? Why are these set up here?
These kids ain't from Queens, man, they using some high-tech shit for real.
Perfect line there, Tony.
No, he's scared.
Oh, you can shoot them.
Yeah, you can shoot them, and then they don't explode? I'm pretty sure bombs don't work that way, but maybe they do in the bulletproof universe.
What happens if, like, you walk across the line, but, like, far away from them?
They still explode and kill you.
Oh, okay. Are you supposed to be able to climb up there?
You're supposed to get up there from above. Okay, oh. Here's the thing. Fiddy can actually jump in this. His jump right. is nearly completely useless, but is actually required in things. Because his animation makes him look like he's supposed to jump really fucking high, even though it's not humanly possible.
Right.
And then he just kind of doesn't. He sits in that weird halfway thing between he is fucking jump man and he is an actual human being.
Right, okay.
50 Cent is like a demigod, is what I'm saying.
So how much platforming is required in this game?
Some. Usually, okay. It is one of the better aspects of the game, and as far as bad ideas go.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's mostly reserved to, like, those secret bonus rooms where they take Flood away from you.
I'm glad Tony Yeo has acknowledged your existence. Oh, wait, what? Oh, he's planting a bomb? Oh, right, you said that. That's still baffling. Wait, what?
There we go, bomb successful.
Wait a minute!
50 just rides it like a surfboard, what?
I have a couple questions about how that worked, but I won't worry
Listen,
about it.
Listen, Gaga's bombs are more like, you know, gravity changers.
Okay, because yeah, that went the wrong way. So right now, wait, did they throw K-Dog all the way over here?
I assume they've just been kind of like passing around like that.
Oh, like a hacky sack, okay.
Yeah, like, you know, kind of like passing a bucket around.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you've got an armor level now. So how upgradable and customizable is your armor set? Like,
your armor is a collectible item. You can buy it at
Jesus.
The start of levels, although not this one for obvious reasons.
Right.
But generally, you'll find armor screwed around. Whenever you have armor on, you cannot get hit in your health, which is good, because armor is always stronger than health.
Mm. Right. Who is that big hulking guy?
That big hulking guy is your other enemy who just has more health, and you'll see a better weapon.
Oh, okay. Because I noticed that he was, like, twice the size of the other people, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think, like, the headshot worked on him or something.
No, the headshots do work on him. It's just... Okay. Like I said, headshots are fucking idiotic in this game.
Oh, okay.
If you do not, like, if you do not keep your Pfizer on Gus for 3 seconds or so on their hat...
It just bounced back!
He threw the dumpster at you and it went back with Matt.
Yep.
I don't want to fuck with Fiddy. It's not fuck with Fiddy day.
So, another thing this game actually has, it has... cover that can move around with you, like those garbage bins. They're right. fucking oh. useless, since you're so slow and the enemies will just circle around to your back.
Oh.
No, it's adaptive AI, future friend.
That's right.
It's immersion gameplay. You have to learn how to fight with the characters while fighting against the cover system.
The peeling wallpaper in that room looked like an old FPS, like, hidden thing. Like, uh-huh. I expected 50 to go up to it and, like, a door leading to a big gun would open.
So, our armor is funny to be exhausted. You can see here how much fucking damage we take.
Jesus. So, like, you'd get a big gun like the BFG, the big Fiddy gun.
Yeah. It's yeah. just a gun with Fiddy's head on it.
It's actually just Fiddy's head and it opens its mouth to shoot bullets right out of his mouth.
It's a pest dispenser, but bullets.
Whoa, that'd be pretty cool. So where are we now?
We are inside the laundromat. And oh, okay. back.
Really glad somebody had a shotgun in the laundromat.
Well, where are you supposed to keep them?
Yo, Fiddy, we're gonna leave these guys out to dry.
Hey!
Unfortunately, the game is not as clever as that.
Okay.
Most of the time... the G unit will just yell fuck you to Gus.
Oh, we're taking him to the cleaners. Oh wait, we're already here. Hey!
Hey yo, Fiddy, I guess this is a wash.
Oh no! Tony who got hit, save him.
No, that Gus gonna die for that. So here, let me show you off the cover system and how useful it is with boss.
50 just looks at me with his dead eyes.
That entire time you go out, like this entire animation, you can get fucking shot.
Oh. So, do your teammates permanently die if they hit their zero health, or do they revive at some
Your
point?
Teammates are invincible.
Oh, really? They can't die?
No, they can just get annoyed.
Oh, so they're actually the bulletproof ones.
Yeah.
So this is why you're just standing here instead of helping them, right? Oh my god.
No, I'm standing here because I'm trying to get out of cover.
Yeah, I saw you switch from the doorways and I thought, oh.
So, okay, one last thing about this game. Almost everything is mapped to the square button.
Mm-hmm.
Getting into cover is... Reloading your gun is, and stealing is. Stealing is how you get your money, by the way, and can get armor again.
Oh, okay. Someone's really trying to call you.
Yeah, but here is the problem with having it all on the same button. Every time you steal, you will probably reload. This is not handy if you are hoping an enemy is in armor while you're getting shot at.
Right. Yeah, because your health is nothing now.
Yeah. You can normally regain it once you gain access to the hub area, but for now you can't.
Oh my god.
Are you eventually
going
to be able to upgrade to more than one armor block? Because, like, that last one you kind of wasted.
Well, nah.
Oh.
I hope, like, the hub is like a club.
You can find me in the hub world?
Yeah. And you also get to just, like, talk to, like, the G unit members. And they just have, like, text boxes, like, not even voice acted. But they're really, like, animated while they talk.
Hey, yeah. Fiddy, what if he somehow hit a sweet-ass ramp?
Whoa, that'd be cool.
Save it for the sequel, 50 says as he winks at the camera.
Whoa, that was a fall. Yeah. Is there fall damage?
There is no... Actually, yeah, there is fall damage, but it is very weird. It seems to kind of just operate on rules where below a certain point you are probably going to be okay, but if you go above that point you are probably going to die.
Oh, so it's not really like a sliding level, it's basically death or no death.
Yeah.
It's like a situational fall damage.
I mean, there are points in which you can fall and take damage and survive, but it takes a shitload of your health. Somehow also armor.
These guys are like a foot taller than you. At least some of the ones beforehand were... Oh, good! Good camera. Oh, you found it.
Oh, I was hoping it would stay behind the car, like, so you just don't see it.
Right. They censored it for you. Oh, you died!
Rest
oh,
in
no!
Peace, Fiddy.
Oh!
He went to heaven.
I forgot about that picture!
That's the actual Game Over screen, right?
Yeah, that's the actual Game Over screen. I did not Photoshop that. By the way, every time you die, a track called Ambient 2 starts playing.
Good. Great.
And that's the only time, besides level switches, it will actually notify you. It's a different track.
I haven't been listening to the music. Is this, like, actual rap songs by 50 Cent, or...?
No.
I think they're using the rap beats for 50 Cent songs.
You can buy 50 Cent songs and also his song Rap Beats, but I think some of this is an original soundtrack.
Yeah.
Bitch, tell me what I need to know.
Okay, I work for an agency. Hired per hit. You must have done some serious shit for us to be here, alright? That's all I got.
Spit it out!
All I know is we got one of our best guys looking for you. If he does find you, you're dead. Fuck you!
Rest in peace.
Oh! He had to get that one last line in before he died.
Yeah, this game can usually not decide when an enemy dies whether they should just quit the line midway, true or not. Like, there was that guy earlier where just kept talking about dancing on my grave, asshole.
Right. I remember that guy.
Yeah.
I didn't like him.
No, he was pretty cool. Oh. He's the game of he's the game of these guys, you know?
Right.
Yeah.
He's the game.
Then we meet their version of 50 Cent, who is $1.
I thought I just saw the guy swoop in.
No,
Oh, dang. That dude had a thick wallet.
All right, so here's the boss, by the way.
Oh, there's a boss? So you wasted a few of my guys, huh?
This boss, however, is very rude.
Fuck you, asshole!
Oh, that's rude.
And also...
he just jumped over your bullets!
He was hurting 50's emotional health.
One thing's for sure, these motherfuckers had some real-ass firepower. But whoever they were, this wasn't the time to stick around and find out.